The Undertaker's got Sami Zayn. Chokeslam from the Deadman.
That would be an emphatic no.